Yo, what's up everyone? AJ here, back with another 1v1. Wait, I'm tweaking. Another 2v2 video. I'm just so used to 1v1 videos right now that, you know, kinda defaulted to that intro, but here we are. Got Mech on our team against Toasty and Gusky. And Mech, if you guys did not know, he is a... I think he's a 13-year-old player. Nice corner double to start off. But yeah. Going off his name, he must have some mechs in him. And he can start off with that corner double, so. And sidewall double, so. Looking alright so far. Alright. And get the corner boost. He can follow that. Let's go beat Gusky. And go for a 50 or maybe a goal here. If I can shoot this. If I had a bit more boost, I would have been able to go faster for that. Nice. Just gonna wait back, land ball chase a little bit. Gets a good pass, but Toasty's landing on it. I cut into the wall. And get the corner boost. Toasty's full boost, but he did mess up. And then Gusty threw the ball away. He's got time and boost. This could be a goal. Nice try. That's not the best. Oh, I was gonna score that. He bumped me. That's so unlucky. Actually, it was a free goal because Gusky messed up his recovery and got stuck on the post or something. It's all good, though. He didn't follow that. All right, he got demoed. Just gonna control it and go back. I wasn't gonna do anything there, so might as well just take it back. Play 50 middle. Once again, that's good because I wasn't gonna do anything, so I just play 50 back to my teammate rather than throwing the ball away or going for a very low percentage play. Alright, no ceiling bounce. And the back rape. No double there. Good demo. I was going to try to control it, but he's going for the mid boost. So at that point, I was going for a pass. And then a little bit of an overcommitment by them. And we get the opening. It was good pressure by Mech as well. So after he grabbing that mid boost, he did drive in. I think it was Gusky that he kind of messed up. He's just like being in the same area as what threw Gusky off rather than him actually doing anything. Good kickoff. Toasty cheated a little bit too hard and then missed the ball. Oh, my teammate cheated really hard there. Wow. That should have been a goal for them. Just gonna sit back, let him air dribble. I'll play as 50. Or he might be able to score it because it's a 1v1. I can't get the corner. He needs to stall a little bit. I think he'll be fine. It's not even in. Good save. Nice. Should I let him control it? I like the bump. It just wasn't in, though. Going for a bang. Get these two pads rotate out. Maybe challenge if I can. Do force him to make a flick, though. And my teammate was in a good spot. I can go for this. I actually have to wait. It's too risky to go for. Especially because we got a 2-0 lead, so. Gotta pick and choose our battles. Well, that's a really good shot by Toasty. Good positioning, though. Go for a beat if he was up. That's fine. I get the mid boost. Even though Mech's out of play for a little bit, Toasty doesn't have the best setup. I'm gonna go backward here. Let him go. Alright, that's fine. We gotta let Gusky panic. There we go. If he can hit this forward, it should be a goal. Alright, it's fine. They're back now. Just gonna let him go for a 1v1. There's a world where I go and bump Gusky while he dribbles that, but we're up 2-0 like I said before, and it's a bit safer to just play back and hold the lead rather than try and score again. Nice. Good defense by me. Go for a 50. They're getting really desperate, as you can tell. So you can kind of switch up the way that we're playing to just like stall time, especially when they haven't scored in the game yet and there's only a minute left and they're down by two. Like, they're gonna start going crazy wild. I'm fine with being demoed there. I'll be back with full boost. Right, I didn't want to commit to the corner because I wasn't sure right away if I would have had to help out on defense or not, and I still have 40 boost off spawn. Get 50. Good defense. Once again, skiing the pads here. Let him control this side defense. Did get bumped though. I probably should have challenged there. It's fine. Works out. Does he mess up again? And he abandoned the match. Why would he abandon the match when he's... The game only has like 8 seconds left when he did that. Oh my god, Toasty. Alright, all good. That's the end of game number one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yes, sir. Game number two got Profile against Preston and Seek. Alright, and he has the corner boost. He got the mid boost, and he has the flip. Really good setup with that air dribble. I just tell by that first touch and the reset. Right here, he got a reset and then instantly was able to control it. And then no unnecessary just throwing the ball away. Well, I'm trying to check if I can see who this is. Or if it's just, if that's just his name, Profile. Who knows? I can get the mid boost here and go for that. Should be open. Nice, good job. No, his name's just Profile. That's his name. He goes by Profile. All right. I've never heard of him. He's not bad, though. That should have been a goal, but it's fine. He just had a pretty hard cheat there. I'm going to hit this middle. Preston's got beat. And get back. All right. It's my ball. Can control it. I just have no boost. All right. That should be fine. Just don't panic. Profile should be challenging it. Nice. It's a good read. I'll get the mid boost. Wait for a psycho. Gonna go under them because I do see that they're both covering that high. Mainly in the backboard, it seemed like. So I just went for a low shot. It's been pretty easy to score this game. Not sure why their defense has been off like this to start off. I guess just some players don't really work well together as we are blowing them out within a minute. Good follow by our teammate though. Because it definitely helps I have a good teammate that knows how to play the game. It makes it a lot easier to score so many goals in a minute. Let him go for that. He has good mechanics, so it's easy to play around. Nice. And we are just destroying them. At this point, they just want out of the lobby. That's all they want. They want out. At least I would if I was down 5 in a minute and 10. Should I let him solo play again while I bump? I don't even gotta do anything. This guy looked pretty. Maybe a Doomsy. Or not a Doomsy dish. I couldn't. It was too far off the backboard there. Nice, that's open. Come on, man. 2 more seconds. I know they're going for that insta forfeit. I just know it. Like I said, they're wanting out of the lobby. They are down 6 goals in a minute and a half. There's no forfeit though, surprisingly. Oh. Well, I'll do one more game for this video since that was a short one. I'll see you guys in the third and final match. The third and final match. Going up against Chicago and Jathan with Expert on our team. Let's go for a mid if I can. That's fine. It's gonna be annoying. I have no boost here. Oh no. Alright, that's not a good 50 by me, but Expert should not be getting scored on there. At least in my opinion. Let me watch it back. Maybe I can... I'm not sure. I just shouldn't be 50ing it like that, of course. Like, that's still my fault. I didn't think he'd mess up like that. Let's go wait across. Should be open. Nice. It's well played. Your normal kickoff. There we go. Maybe you can shoot it or hit it back. I have no boost here. Just gonna try to be a good teammate, I guess, and pass that to Expert. Oh, he has no boost for a double. Damn. He can follow it. Actually, it's good. He has no boost, like I said, so he's leaving it for me. Oh, why did he not take that? That's fine. It was just really awkward because I was sideways after that 50. I'm just going to let Kago go for that. That should be a goal. It really should be. Nice. Jathan had low boost. If he had more boost, he would have saved that. And Expert, he went a bit slow. I didn't really like that, but we got the goal, so I'm fine with it. Go for the corner. Alright, that's fine. I was going to flip to my corner with that ball, but I got demoed by Reed. It's going to be a double. Good save. I have no boost, just have to go for a beat. Get the mid. That should be fine. Nice. Good job, Expert. I like that controlling touch in front of our net. He did get dunked, but it's not really that big of a deal. Go for 50 because I'm low boost still. Instead of wasting it, I'm just conserving it, getting the pads, saying Expert. Save that, then it's my turn, which we're getting scored on. Unlucky. That's tough. That was a good offense by them. And I wasn't in the greatest position. So when I got the save, they were able to follow it up. Ah, wow. I don't kill him there. That's a bit crazy. Good read by Expert. So I'm obviously forcing Kago to go for this. Since he's being demoed, he can't slow down or anything. And then Expert's already pushed up in their corner. It's really well played. Just that aggression off the kickoff. And we'll have it once again here. He's going for a beat. I do bump the other one. Really good value in that play for me. Yeah, I shouldn't have went for that. I knew that Kago would beat me to that. Couldn't really do much. That's good. Jason, he should be low again. He has fall now though from the corner. He did throw the ball away, so I'm gonna sit net. Let Expert go. Okay. Thought he's gonna control it. Alright, I wanna go for this. Just going corner to corner. Pretty weird gameplay. Oh no, that's a goal. Oh, I mean, that should have been a goal. Like, if he places that anywhere, if he places, like, top left or top right, then it's a goal every single time because I had no boost. If I had boost, then I would have saved any of those shots. He also might have thought that I still had boost. And would have, like, pre-jumped or something. Ah, that's tough. I don't think that should be a goal, once again, but it's all good. Yeah, I don't think he got the boost, so I'm just gonna have to wait back. My bad. I didn't mean to hit that again. That's on me. Good 50. Kago's really awkward. Oh my god. He should not be missing that. Wow. Good job, Expert. Expert's playing pretty good so far. I like that he's playing, like I said earlier, controlled touches on defense for the most part. He's not zooming around for no reason. He has a purpose and intent with what he's going for. And it's easy to read and play around. That might be a goal. Good save. Got the corner boost, so I know Kago's low because it didn't spawn for him. He's still low. If he had boost, that probably would have been a goal. Pre-jumping me, that's fine. 50 to the sidewall. Get the top left boost and rotate out. Jathan's kind of awkward, yeah. He does miss that. I'm gonna go for a bump if I can on the rotation. Good pass. I can't follow that though. I originally wasn't even expecting the pass. I was just trying to bump them. And I was in the right position to receive it. It's kind of bad. I should have hit that back to Expert. Well, Jathan did that for me, so we'll take that. He's pre-jumping him. I'm just going to let him go early. I might have to defend this. No, that's bad. I didn't have the best save there. Oh, no, that's my Discord. Just prepare for the messages. I forgot to go on Do Not Disturb. Hopefully that's the last message. We'll see. Get the top left boost. I just got 3-0 on the day. Bang. He's gonna fake that. He's low boost, so he's gonna have to flick it. The guy with no boost has to... He's the one who has to gamble every single time and predict what you're gonna do. Alright. One more. Alright, expert should challenge and the game will be over. There we go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Went 3-0 on the day. Proud of myself, proud of my teammates. You know, gotta have an appreciation speech at the end. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, if you did, be sure to leave a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. Have a good day or night. Peace out, everyone.